watching him. He's not moving around on the ice very well. He needs to get off.
Picked up along the wall by Picard. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Toronto's
scored! Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead. Hopefully I didn't move that one.
Short pass to Kemp. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. They're gonna go.
Yeah, but they look.
Did you see that guy?
What happened to him?
That guy got fucked. Two sides. He just like spun. Watch this.
This dude, I
guess. Yes, yeah, 70. He gets the puck.
Away really quickly.
Broken up. Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. The Panthers' man advantage comes. Scores! Sideways.
Dermott's not going to escape the boost tonight.
He's got a step. Big time.
That's got to hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
It's in the back of the net. A rather spirited affair on the ice. Looks like both teams have cooled their jets. And here's the upcoming face-off. Takes a shot. He scores! Nice solid entry from the right side. Comes up with a stop. Here he is in front. It's in. It's in. He scores. Start with possession as we are now underway. Getting a little physical there with that collision. And we've got an offside.
Yeah, this one was to be expected. After the player got hurt, you would hope so.
The routine save. It's a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. 2-on-1. The Oilers gain control of it. Yeah, refs don't like that. There's the whistle as the net. Here we go. Puck's in deep. Montreal's got the puck inside the Cebulski, and these are a couple of fun squads. I'm looking forward to this. The Sabres start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone. He scores!
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a chance to get it out. An easy save by Omar.
Close quarters. I'm thinking he scores.
Settles things down and gets control. Great pressure. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And the puck was trying to shake the defender. Buries it for the goal.
I know what he's trying to do. Get into space. Chase, because you've turned it.
Boards. And that's kicked out from the scrum. And that's offside, stopping the play. And now it's over to Carlo. And he takes the feed. The Sabres going to work on offense. Here he is in front.